Yeah, it's just bad manners to play a champ you're not even used to. Nautilus gives me a little love tap on my guy. Wonderful. That's why we don't like that. Star now, great man. Thanks for the no help, Fizz. I think Fizz is his first time too. Kindred's up top, so I'm gonna take the Scuttlebot. Just be mindful in case they move. This is also her target too, so that's good. Hit him. God, Fizz is so weak right now. I don't know if it's because he doesn't know what he's doing or he just has a really late early game. Yeah, I'm gonna get caught here. Nope, I'm okay. If you or Nautilus have a ward, get it on Dragon for now. I'll be there shortly. I'm going back now. I'm gonna get my wolves and I'll go back. I'm coming, but I'm really far away. You guys didn't die? That's good. I'm gonna go take her raptor since it's her next target. Oh, that's right. She might. Nope. She disappeared, but I wasn't sure where she went. Hey, when you get back, we'll want to push hard on the lane so that we can get priority over dragon. I don't know. I mean, we have priority right now because Hinder's at top. We just gotta get it quick. He's gonna come from the north, though. No, from mid, I mean, sorry. Go. But we just got a double kill up top. Alright, let's grab Scuttle. Unless she just took it. She just took it. Okay. Just mute him. Okay, so Kendra's right next to you. Okay, I'm going in on Kendra. Yep. Got him too. Yeah, I stole it from you because you haven't done anything in your lane. Coming down. Got a flash out of her. Ezreal tickled me with his ult. Unfortunately, I have to get out of that. Okay. Alright, we got a little bit of an excursion here. Kendra is scared and crap of me right now. Yeah, and actually, I think it doubles. Does it double when I'm below 50 health? Yeah, the healing's increased by 50% when I'm below 50% health. Yeah, and it's funny because when people duel me 1v1, as long as I get a bite off on them, I'm usually always win 1v1. Because, unless it's like a Yi or somebody like that. Because of that advantage. It just flips it on him. I'm coming. You push that on your own. I'm gonna rotate and get their camps while we have priority on that lane. Okay, I'm gonna go for a rift now, so I've got to ward and get this scuttle. He might still have his ultimate up. I wish they'd come down and help me with Rift, because I don't do a lot of damage to this guy. Very cool. And now we'll go ahead and get a double kill here. Just snowball this. She had no escape. Let's push this tower. Alright, she's gonna go after my red. So I'm gonna let you guys push. I'm gonna go to my red. How's he doing? He's doing 4-3. He's actually not doing too bad. Mordecai? Especially if it is his first time. If you want to engage, I can go in like 3 seconds. I'll swing around. Ooh, I got a flash. Man, like six ignites. Probably gonna die right here. But yep. Base check that bush. Let's push this tower. Dang! Your fourth shot rocks, dude. It's like two bites. Get Bran. Alright, we'll push this mid tower and force them to come towards us. Let me grab one of these minions to come down if they do, because I've got a heal. Or I'll go heal over here, Raptors. I'm coming. That was really dumb of her. Good job. Alright, I gotta go heal. Actually, I'll take down their red. Just don't give them any more kills. So the heads up. If we can get one more kill, I say let's do Baron and force a fight. Yeah, could make that turn. Alright, we can go, you and me, Jin, go to Baron. Yeah, they are teleporting in, so we'll have to kill them. Yeah, this trap stopped me. Okay. Yeah, I can do bear by myself if I had not interrupted. Once we get down to 2k, I'm going to save my bite and my smite. So I can burst at 1200. Okay, we're done. Good job. I like how Baron kills always turn into like an immediate extra kill. Okay, we're heading down to Baron. I'm going to head down to Dragon and secure that. Go mid tower. Oh yeah, I have 4k. I didn't even check on that, man. When I'm ahead, I don't even go back. There's no point, just keep pressure up. Now I'm gonna be a freaking monster. Why don't you take my red? I'll leash it for you. Good, her ulti's gone. She only used it on herself too. Don't. All right, we got this. We're getting in this now. Oh, come on. Oh, man, this is bad. Alright. Yeah, we did a good job on that. Nice job, my man. Nice job. All right, very well played.